of Calabasas. It's been a great week. Hope you guys have enjoyed yourself. It's a beautiful day.
Ranked number 219 in the world. He's our number two seed. And he told me that he started playing tennis when he was 3 years old. And in 2012, he decided on making a commitment to be a good tennis player. He's been flying under the radar most of the week here. He's just gotten down to business.
Dennis Novikov to serve. Play. Low 15. Game Novikov. First game. Game, Tiafoe. One game off. Love. you love. Game, Novikov. Novikov leads 2-1. First set. Time. Low 15. Low 30. Advantage, Tiafoe. Game, Tiafoe. 2-all. Find your seats quickly, please. Thank you. Low 15. Low 30. Advantage Novikov. Novikov. Game Novikov. Novikov leads 3-2. First set. Game Tiafoe. 3-0. First set. Novikov leads 4-3. First set. Love 30. 15, 30. Advantage, Tiafoe. Advantage, Tiafoe. Novikov leads 5-4. New balls, please. Love. 40-15. out game. Yep. Five games all.
Sit down.
Advantage, Novikov. Novikov leads 6-5. First set. Love. be low. Game, Tiafoe. Six games all, first set, tie break. No hook off.
Come on.
Game and first set, no hook off. Seven games to six. Low. Game, Tiafoe. First game, second set. Love 15. Game Novikov. One game all. Tiafoe leads 2-1, second set. First set, Novikov. Love. at 15-0. Tiafoe leads 3-2, second set. Thank you. 330. Game Novikov. Three games all, second set. Tiafoe leads 4-3, second set. First set, Novikov. New ball. Not up. 15-30. Yes. advantage, Novikov. Let's for service. Advantage, Novikov. Let for service. Game, Novikov. Four games all, second set. Game, Tiafoe. Tiafoe leads 5-4. Second set, first set, Novikov. Game, Novikov. Five games all. Second set. Love routine. Tiafoe lead 6-5, second set, first set, Novikov. Second service. Game Novikov. 6-all, second set. Tiebreak. Yeah, but... Tiafoe. Oh.
what?
Game, set, and match. Novikov. Two sets to love. 7-6, 7-6.
There. I thought that was an incredible tennis match. I want to thank everyone for coming. Please stick around. We're going to do the award ceremony and hear from the guys. And I want to thank the USTA, Vicky, thank you, and your crew, Mike Liu, everybody that involved with the USTA. City of Calabasas, thank you. Before I move on, ball boys and ball girls, thank you, ball kids. Thank you very much. Give it up for these guys. Ray and Peggy Jacobs family, thank you, Ray and Peggy. Hayes Capital Management, Mickey.
Often up, friend of my caucus a few times this week, and he really enjoys his personality. He has a lot of fun out here, and almost made it two in a row for Southern California Swing. But you could be unhappy with how you play. I don't think, I mean, you were a little bit disappointed there at the end, but two in a row getting to the finals and winning one, you can't be unhappy with that. What are your impressions?
Great 2 weeks. I love California. I love playing here. Perfect tennis weather.
Can't hear him.
Perfect tennis weather, and I just hope I can come back next year and play this tournament again. Hopefully.
Thanks, Francis. You know, you guys had a great match at US Open. I was watching you guys make all this. But here's one thing. I had talked to Francis before the match, and I asked him if he would kind of give us some insight to all you tennis players out there, win or lose today. He had a very tough first round against an opponent, and some issues and some problems that occurred during play on the court. And he overcame that in that match. And I just wanted to get some thoughts from you on what you can pass on to a lot of these players here about how you might overcome some issues or some problems occurring in a match, which you obviously overcame on the first round. What were your thoughts on that?
We were both pretty irritated with the ref, and he took it to extreme, and you know, I mean, yeah, back off for both players sometimes, and you know, refs doing as well as they can. The court was really, had a lot of shade that day, and you couldn't really see much, and you know, I understand it's not easy, we're playing fast and whatnot, and you know, I got a little heated, and he just got a little more heated and retired.
He
helped
the ground.
You kept your wits about you.
Well, let's give up for Francis for playing such a great week, last week, this week. So Francis, what's your ranking, world ranking junior?
Now it's not so good, but...
You're top seven, right?
Yeah, my highest is two.
Top two in the world in the juniors. And Jonas and I asked you yesterday in the office if you're going to go pro. And you said you're going to play the French juniors, etc. We'll talk about your last hurrah with the juniors before you go pro.
You know, the slams are great. I love being there, I love playing there. French Open especially is the best slam, for sure. Except obviously the US Open.
Yeah, right? Yeah, US Open, of course.
But, yeah, the slams are great, and you know, I hope I can capture one before I really only start playing pro.
Well, he's got a great future in it. Your young career, 17-year-old phenom, Francis. Give it up for him.
Francis Tiafoe, runner up here at the Calabasas Futures. Dennis just kind of cruises around the facility all week long, kind of plays under the radar. He'll ask us if he needs something, and then he just goes and practices and goes about his business. And today, you went about your business, two tie-break sets. It's been you had to play three setters to get here. Give us your impressions of the Calabasas tournament, how you feel about winning.
Obviously, I love coming here every year. It's like my second home, like I said yesterday. Obviously, congrats to Crass. He's played a great week to get to the final again. That's not tough. It was tough after the first week, but just everyone, great event. A lot of people came out. It was nice to have everyone here. It's important.
One of the things I noticed about this match that you might be seeing more of is both you guys used a lot of drop shots today. And I'm just wondering if that's something that you guys are working on in practice and you're incorporating that a little bit more in your game, or was it just something that came out of the conditions of today or throughout the week?
Obviously, we worked on all our shots, but I just thought that drop shots would work a little better, just get them moving a little bit, but obviously, got to a lot of them, but you gotta incorporate every shot.
That's a great answer. And also, Dennis, you know, we always like to say a couple things here. First of all, besides the money and the points,
you also
get to have your name up there on these fine champions.
There we go.
Now on to the end of time. So that's a hand for Dennis Novikov.
Brady, can you take a picture with the camera?